Okay guys, I'm back. And this is going to be a major slapping event. Just got back from church, you know. It was kind of boring, but whatever, it doesn't matter my opinion on that. So anyway, there's this guy. You don't have to snipe him yet, but you know, if you feel like it, you can. I do feel like it. Come on, Leon, stop moving.
Scratch or I'll break your bones.
First, we shall see if you can make it this far.
Oh, I can.
I'll be waiting.
Good. You'll be waiting. I'll be killing you. See right there, right?
Shit.
Where I told you guys that there was no way anybody could get in there. So anyway, first thing I'll do. You don't like these guys, right? You're gonna wanna snipe them as soon as you can. Okay, there's another guy up there. Just chilling, about to lose his head and his face. And his life. There's one of them. Make sure down below you. You gotta be really observant with these forwards, guys. I could access you all now. There we go. All done. Now all we have to do is walk up to the top of the tower. We could even go to the bottom tower of the tower and get all the supplies first. I'm gonna do that. Damn, it's tedious to get the supplies when someone's trying to kill you. Sorry if I'm not talkative today. I just got back from church. So you'd think I'd want to spill my brains out, but you know, not really. I'm kind of tired, actually. It's been a long week. And I'm not exactly ready to start the next one. But is anybody ever really ready to start the next day? There are no supplies. Yeah, there's some.
Thank you.
PS2 just freeze on me. Oh.